So for our first conversation, I was lucky enough to speak with Dr. Theresa Ramsey from the Center for Natural Healing. And I asked her a few questions regarding her experience with wellness medicine as well as WorldLink Medical.
Dr. Theresa Ramsey, I have a practice in Paradise Valley, Arizona. I've been in practice for 14 years, specializing in bioidentical hormone replacement therapy. I've only studied with Dr. Rouzier for the past, say, 5 years, and it's significantly improved my practice. I've seen a big difference because the things that I have taken away that have been most valuable are the importance of testing to get protective levels of hormones, the importance of knowing what's in the research so that when we are confronted by endocrinologists or gynecologists that we have backup, and it's very well respected in my industry when we can use that. So it's been a tremendous gift for my practice. And my patients are doing so much better because we've optimized their levels using these principles.
Sure.
My business is always busy, and it gets busier and busier because as you treat a female, you see their husband. As you see the couple, you see their friends. And so we never have a loss of patients. I've taken many, and I go to a lot of different ones just to kind of see what's out there. And there's nothing that compares to this, because if you don't use the literature to back what you're doing, especially in a, quote, controversial world, then you have a weak story. This gives me such a strong story, and we have such great results that I can say with complete confidence that in the past 14 years, I've never had a female, develop breast cancer, and I think it's due to the high progesterone that I never would have used previously. We have tremendous vital patients that will continue their hormones for the rest of their lives because of how we do that. The controversy to me is, why doesn't everyone start hormones as early as possible and take them for the rest of their life? There's no controversy for me. But yes, in the media there is. Well, I think that what Dr. Rouzier brings that no one else does is the pearls that come from the literature and his clinical practice and experience that I wouldn't get anywhere. You know, he has boosted my confidence and my outcomes in clinical practice so much that I can't even say enough about that. I feel privileged and honored to be here.